heaves the baggage from the sands aboard the vessel with his hands, and when he couldn't see the land, released their sins on his command.